Bonjour, and welcome back to Jeanne d'Arc. When we last left off, well, we defeated the rooftop battle at Redmond. Man, this place has a shop. Let's check out this place. Yay, shop! Ooh. That's an increase for couscous. Knight's Lance. Yeah, nope. Ooh, but that should be an increase for Bartholomew. Ooh. Let's see, decrease of accuracy, but it's only a minus 5, that's not that much, but attack plus 37, yeah, that's a ridiculous increase, so. Yeah. Poison Ripper, don't think we'll need, yeah, because we got that assassin's blade recently. And Torturer's Lash. Increase critical, but everything else way down. Well, no, that's. Defense down by 3. Evade down by 20, but for 20% critical. I'm gonna buy one? But don't expect me to equip it. Let's see. Ooh, Mithril Mail. There we go. Yeah. So, let's see. I need 1... 2, 3, 4 of them. Kite shield's what we've all got. Nothing interesting there. Stuff we have a bajillion of, stuff we have a bajillion of, stuff we have a bajillion of, stuff we have a bajillion of. Okay. Mail and dragon saber, no. With the demon's wing. Nothing new for you guys yet. That's annoying. Mithril. Shiny leather top provides ample protection, but oh, so little coverage. This will get some looks for women only. Defense plus 30. Well, it's better than what you got. Nothing new for you. Demon's wing for you. Okay, I think we're good. We could go to the Colosseum and do some of that, but I think we're okay. I believe this is our next area. See to the stage. Oui. the Sensabri ruins. What's your rush? Roger! You changed your clothes. Is that supposed to be a disguise? What the hell happened to all your armor? You'd do anything to keep yourself alive. You're not a monster anymore. Yeah, well, you might want to hold judgment. Yeah, really? I'm going to kill you for Lian. I know she wants it. I know she wants you dead. Roger. Run, Jeanne. Now is not the time to deal with him. Vigiles.
Victory, guide all allies to the north edge of the map. Defeat, a single ally falls in battle. Oh, also, yeah, I want that, but you, I want to give you a slip through. XP bonus. Yeah, I never got anything that allowed for higher movement rates. That's fine. Got everyone on the north edge of the map. Okay. Well, if we gotta do that, let's make sure it's people who can move. And we'll toss in Marcel's just because. Marcel. For extra damage. Now, I am not going to do anything as stupid as run right to the middle of this. Although you do have me tempted with a place right there. Yeah, I guess if we go this direction, we might be able to
get them.
Yeah, that was not gonna end very well for you. Oh, darn it. There we go. Damn you. Well, we might as well just end this. Another slip through. What was that? Come on, there we go. Let's see if we can stun him. Nope. Yep, that should certainly help. Cannot damage him. Okay. Can, however, poison him. Yeah, 13%, not your smartest move. Spot any treasure? Yes. A 50-50% shot. Come on. Damn it! Only do 22 damage, so... That sounds a lot better. Yeah, I didn't think you'd have much of a chance. And you can't attack through people, which is kind of annoying. Ow! Ooh la la, this vanille. It lacks a certain je ne sais quoi. Well, so yeah, it looks like Roger's got a few tricks up his sleeves. I guess that'll be for next time. When we come back, I guess we'll try that again. Have a good one, folks.